Hi, I'm Chris, and I'm here to talk about one of Okuma's top five least utilized technologies on the OSP control, machining Navi.
In the metal cutting process, there are constant harmonics while the machine is removing metal. Those harmonics aren't good for producing a part, as they cause irregularity in the surface. So, instead of producing a smooth surface, the finished part will have a grainy or wavy look, otherwise known as chatter. Machining Navi reduces chatter by measuring the vibrations that occur while the tool is cutting and making RPM adjustments based on the feedback. The Machining Navi software gives you a graph with feedback so that you can make quick, easy adjustments during cutting. The blue arrow indicates the originally programmed spindle speed, and the red arrow indicates the newly recommended speed, indicating a stable cutting range. It does help to have prior machining experience to be able to understand how to use Machining Navi, because the operator will need to have initial cutting conditions that are in the ballpark.
Okuma's Machining Navi software is one of the easiest ways to cut down on chatter. If you'd like to get Machining Navi set up on your Okuma machine, contact your local distributor.